division. In this video, we will learn how to share equally between groups. Sharing equally is also known as dividing. Example: Sandy has 12 sweets and she wants to share them equally between her three friends. Let's start by creating three groups. Then add one sweet at a time into each group until all 12 sweets have been shared equally. Let's count how many sweets are in each group to get our answer. 12 sweets shared equally between friends is 4. These are the symbols for division. Other words for division are share between and divided by. Our solved example can be written as 12 divided by 3 equals 4. Another example: Mo has 16 cherries and wants to divide them equally between his friends. This can be written as 16 divided by 4. To find the answer, we need to share 16 equally between 4 groups. Let's count how many sweets are in each group to get our answer. 16 divided by 4 is 4. Let's solve this calculation. 15 divided by 5. Top tips: subtract the 5s until there is nothing left. Our answer is how many times we could take away 5. We can draw rings around each group of 5 circles we subtract. 1 5, 2 5s, 3 5s. We took away 5 3 times, so our answer is 3. 15 divided by 5 equals 3. We can also solve a division calculation by subtracting over and over. This is known as repeated subtraction. 15 divided by 5. 15 subtract 5 equals 10. One time. 10 subtracting 5 equals 5. Two times. 5 subtract 5 equals 0. Three times. Division is the opposite of multiplication. Want to learn more? Complete our quizzes or play live to beat the leaderboard. You'll get better with practice.